than really could. And the reason is because, you know, I got back to Lancaster, Pennsylvania from Milwaukee in my Honda Accord, and I pulled up to my apartment in downtown Lancaster, and I had the final mix tape. Yes, it was a tape. I stuck it in there, and I was listening to the record. I thought, this sounds really great. And I got to this song, and I thought, you know, I really hope people get to hear this because this is my favorite, you know? And I was promptly told by the record company that it would never be a single. It's 5.5 minutes long. It takes 1.5 minutes to get to the chorus. So you just dream on, buddy. You know what I mean? And
Chris.